retrieving video footage of the shooting as it happened here. We're also retrieving video at the hospital. The victims were all dropped off to hospital, and the people that dropped them off just left. They didn't stay to give information or anything of that sort.